careful!
I expected some foolhardy adventurer with a terminal case of curiosity.
What's this?
Well, look who's back.
Ah, the Half-Pint. Hail and well met.
Hail and well met? That's not our names!
I think he just means hello. Oh, and for the record, he happens to be a half-wit and a half-pint.
You haven't changed a bit.
Huh? What's so funny?
Oh, you're having a lawn moment. Guess I'll just add this one to the pile.
Wait, what pile? There's a pile?
Apparently. We've met the three of you before, although we don't remember it.
You do not remember us?
Really? No wonder they haven't summoned us.
Then our course of action is clear. We must ensure the pecking order is pecking in the right order. If you seek to command the three of us again, then demonstrate your strength now or else be destroyed!
Hold now. Why must you two always let the blood rush to your head?
What do you mean?
Would you just look at them? These are not the Mirage Keepers we knew.
Hi.
You're right. They do look rather... How do I put it?
Put what?
Mon does set the bar low.
Like Limbo the bar low.
Huh? Ah, I see.
See what?
Very well. What say we pit them against just one of us, to keep things nice and fair?
Agreed then. Go on. Choose from among us and choose wisely.
Choose for what?
Time certainly has not made you any more clever.
What we're trying to say is, the two of you are no match for all three of us at once. Which means...
Right, I get it. Thanks. Now... Let's see.
Huh? Wait, get what?
Care to play? I'll send chills up your spine and right through your heart with my diamond dust.
Knock us cold for what? Help me out here!
I hope this doesn't traumatize you.
Thank you.
that all you got? Watch this!
Nice knowing ya. Here goes!
Come on! You're mine!
See how you like this. You're done!
That all you got? Watch this!
Nice knowing ya. Here goes!
No way.
Come on! You're mine!
You'll make a wonderful addition to my mantle. Diamond Dust!
See how you like this. You're done! Yeah!
That all you got? Watch this!
Nice knowing ya. Here goes!
Okay.
Come on! You're mine!
See how you like this.
That all you got? Watch this!
Oh yeah!
Enough. I have seen my fill for one day.
That was fun, for what it was.
A shame the two of you have so much growing up to do.
Quiet, you! I'm a Hulk waiting to happen.
So long. We shall meet again.
Well, our paths may cross before you know it.
Bye-bye for now.
Huh? What's this?
A prismarium, duh.
I know it's a prismarium, dummy.
You didn't manage to imprison those tough mirages, but it looks like they gave you this prismarium from the same tribe as a consolation prize.
I see. I guess we made the grade then.
The mirages of the nebula have been set free. And once again, time resumes its march.
Well, we better make our way back to Cornelia before the Baja Mutians get any funny ideas.
We gotta go all the way back.
You can head to Ninewood Hills right now if you want to.
Huh?
Now that the boss has been the bested, I can make you an exit gate right here and now. Ta-da-da! It'll take you back to Ninewood Hills, and from there, Cornelia's easy.
Thanks to the buzz cut. I remember.
You don't get shortcuts much the shorter than a buzz cut. Wait! Unless you buzz the buzz cut, and then the one have you got?
I think at that point, you call it a bald cut.
Thank you.
the back to your room in Ninewood Hills whenever you went to rest up and the recover HP.
While we're there, we should stop by Chocolates and stock up on items.
Hey, you got it.
Huh? Look at the stone! It's so pretty! Oh, those are the called Mirajules. They're specialty items made by isolating a Mirage's abilities. If either the one of you equips them, you'll be able to wield whatever the abilities they hold. The right Mirajules with the right the stack can make for a powerful combination.
Supercross Dimensional Sales Girl.
Welcome to the Chocolate Mart. Have a fantabulous day.
Everywhere. I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, just some news you may find of interest. It'll blow your little minds. Why? Because you will never believe this.
Yeah?
All throughout Ninewood Hills, I have staked out some windways.
Windways?
Steak! Now that you mention it, I'm starving. Have you got anything else tasty on the menu?
Oh, sure. Here you are. Might I recommend today's special, the Sahagin soup?
Stop that! We'll never get to the point if you egg them on like that!
Huh? You want eggs?
Oh, fried? Sunny side up?
All we've got is scrambled.
Just tell us about the windways!
Oh, those? They're basically just shortcuts. The kids call it fast travel. You get to zip around every which way using one of those gooey doohickeys. Yep.
I don't think you're allowed to go there.
So what if the food's a little gooey? I'll still eat it.
We're not talking about food!
Oh. Wait, I get it. All that business about steak, that was a pun. Nice one, Lon.
Oh, thank you.
Don't tell me you thought he was serious!
I realized something just now. We can never leave Lon and Seraphie alone together.
Nothing good could come of it.
Need something, Lon?